Start with your darkest values first. Shift your color. If you say you're in this green area only, if you start with your darkest and then only use this green and just only get lighter with this green, sure, it works, whatever, but it isn't as like lifelike. So say we started off with this green that's closer to blue, and then we start to move closer to yellow as we get lighter. This feels more alive, right? This has more color to it. This feels a little bit colder. So let's say that we start with this general shape, and I start to pick out more details. Of course, I'm still keeping them as general blobs. And then again, hue shift, get lighter in color. I'm gonna make my brush smaller as well, because now what we want is to make our details just a little bit more noticeable. Pick out certain areas that we want to highlight. All right, so it's not really one big blob anymore. Now we're starting to poke out leaves. We're starting to poke out things like that and get even lighter. And that makes a nice kind of very warm rendered sort of work on the leaf. So you can work on something like this.